and electrophoresis job.
Basically, what you just saw was what you got.
We'll be right back.